Jason Christensen has a gift, and it's called the blues.
It seems to be more of a feeling you get when you're playing.
A craft finely tuned through life.
It was sort of the first thing that I could do relatively well.
His first band, Scarlet Runner, started up in the corridor 15 years ago.
That band, we went around the country and, you know, gave it our best shot.
But for Jason, life's always been about more than just music.
You know, you've got family life and music life. And
he works full time, playing the guitar here and there, while he and his wife raise their twin girls and son.
It's just sort of another aspect of my life. It's a big aspect, but you know, it's just sort of another piece instead of everything.
But Jason is now sharpening his skills for the show of a lifetime. He's one of six finalists for the Battle of the Blues competition. He's been chosen out of a field of hundreds of guitarists from all over the country.
It'd be nice to have someone from Cedar Rapids, Iowa be at the top. Are you super strong? Show them your muscles.
The kids are helping him pack up for Los Angeles, where he'll compete for a $25,000 prize. It'll be for him and his family, because he says, without them, his gift for the blues wouldn't be so sweet.
All the time I spent practicing and playing is, you know, it would count for something to me.
Covering the corridor in Marion, David Scanlon, CBS 2 News.